Alright. You go southwest from here. Glock mag, okay. Cool. And we're off. Maybe we can find maybe a better shirt. Yep, there we go. Cool, okay. Throw this on. Go that way too. I always feel like I'm being watched, you know? Look at that. Let me get a screenshot real quick. There we go. Beautiful. Ooh, okay. Take that. We're gonna get out of here. Okay. Okay. And we'll take that off. Drop that. Grab that. Load those. Hello. Look at that view. All right, we out. There she is. Back in the day, me and all my buddies used to meet up here a couple years ago. Wolves come after you a lot out here, so we would cook them in there and then go to Nadboy. Not anymore. Yeah, we would cook in there and then we would come here and just watch. We would just keep an eye out for like an hour. No movement. Oh. There we go. Movement. Oh, damn. Three men? One, two, three, four. Got a four man. Damn. Okay. How far you think? Seven? What are they doing? They're heading back. What? Oh, they're going for the pig. Maybe I can line up a shot. Yeah, right. I'm not going for it. Oh yeah, I can definitely cut them off. I'm going for it. I haven't seen them leave the tree line. They're still in there. Or I'm blind, but I think they're in there cooking, actually. You might be cooking that pig on a fire. And when they leave, I can catch them out in the open. They're going down this trail. What is that? Well, that's a car. Yo, that could be their car. And if that's their car, I'm gonna wait for them. Where are they? Imagine it's just a junk car that's been here forever. I've done that. I've sat at a car for like 30 minutes and it's just been a dud. Never actually checked it. I'll give it like 10 or 15. See what happens. There they are. Oh shit. Already getting nervous. I gotta wait for them all to get in. They all have to be in there, doors shut and everything. Here we go. Shooting right next to Nadbor. Yep, I knew it. There he is. Okay, good roll. Alright, we're gone.